How to fix earphones or headphones work for music but not for calls on Android. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video, and on today's video we will see some troubleshooting tips which will help you fix if your earphones or headphones are working for music but not for calls. So without further delay, let's get started with our video. The first thing you have to look for is check the call audio output. When you make or receive a call, check if the audio is set to the correct output. Sometimes the call audio might be routed to phone speaker or Bluetooth device instead of your earphones. So during a call, you can swipe down to access your quick setting and ensure the audio is not set to speaker or any other output device. But if that's not your case, ensure the application you are using for call, for example your phone application or WhatsApp or Skype, has permission to access your microphone. To check that, open up settings in your device, tap on apps, tap on see all apps, tap in the search icon. Now you search for the application that you are using for call. For example, I have this phone right here. Scroll down a bit, tap on permission, and here make sure that you have allowed permission for your microphone. And if this still does not help you, you can unplug and plug in your headphones or earphones again, or disconnect and reconnect if you are using Bluetooth earphones. This may reset the connection and allow the audio to route properly for calls. If that still does not help you, then you can test with another application as well. Try making a call via different applications such as WhatsApp or Messenger to check if the issue is with the default phone application or the device itself, and then you will be able to figure out your problem. And another thing you can do is to restart your phone. A simple restart can resolve temporary software glitches that might be causing the issue. Restart your device and see whether that's gonna help your problem or that's gonna fix your problem or not. If still not, now the last thing you can try out is to clear cache data of the phone application. So for that, you have to go to your settings, tap on apps, tap on see all apps, and tap on the search icon, and then search for your phone app. Here tap on storage and cache, and then tap on clear cache. And once you have cleared the cache, you can close this, and then your problem will be solved. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.